Hello, and welcome back to this playthrough of Mass Effect Andromeda. Apparently, these crates here, you just walk up to them and you get whatever it is there is to get in them. Anyway, let's go wherever this mission wants us to go. It's not that way. Try around here? Maybe? Yes? What is it to- oh, okay, but I don't want to holster my weapon. Whoa! Whoa! Aha! I see. Oh, it says something about... Oh, okay. I see. Do we want to go across?
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Alright, I guess we want to go across? Didn't make it. Let's try it from here.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
What? What? What?
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this! Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy. He was an N7. They don't mess around.
We've got incendiary rounds, but it doesn't show up on the weapon. I don't like that. Oh shit.
Only way to survive here.
Two, if you count shooting on sight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ouch! Somebody getting shocked. Are we going the right way? I don't even know. No.
Ryder. Some sort of cave over there.
You're right. But what is... I'm not being shot. What is... this noise?
Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. So the long-range scans were right. This planet could have been home.
That doesn't look very friendly. You don't think I wanna...
This organic life form died recently. It appears this was a trap for catching it.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
This tree shows signs of cellular mutation, perhaps as an adaptation to the environment.
Lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Right. But what happened to the rest of the planet?
What? Oh. Lightning. Whoa, what's this? Don't leave the game area, is that what this is? Can we risk touching this? You must return to the mission area, okay. Okay, got it. That's what I thought. Stay out of that toxic crap. I guess.
We can't go that way. We'll get killed if we keep this up.
Close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
And sir. Somebody else, apparently.
Stay low.
No, that was him, huh?
An abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
I'm a little bit. What's this?
You didn't think I would.
You never know what people are made of. Not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission. Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
So,
let's go!
Right behind you!
We're the bad guys.
Load combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention!
Watch the lightning!
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here!
This went south in a hurry!
Woodwork.
Where's the woodwork?
Keep things tight. Don't get separated.
Sarah, get moving.
Oh, that's Dad.
Uh.
Interface mode.
Where are these guys?
Keep the momentum up. Don't let them get the drop on you.
Where I can't even see where the guys are, quite frankly. I think if you just walk up to this, you can get resupplied, huh?
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
Whoopsie!
How's it that?
Ready? Let's get inside there. That's it. We're doing it. Not much farther.
Where are we going?
All the way to the top.
And then what?
We'll know when we get there.
I mean, we're just... Normally, you just slaughter people. I don't even know where people are. We're the bad guys.
Sam, give me engineer profile. Squad, on me! We're almost there. This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Okay, what are we doing? Hello? What are we doing?
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us!
Where'd you want us?
I don't know. Go over here. Whoops, that's not what I want.
Moving.
Here, Cora, you go over here.
On the move!
I don't know where they're... They're gonna come over that. And that, I guess? Liam. Stay there.
I'm off.
Okay, so now what? I'm a little bit confused. More than a little. Where do I want you? They're gonna come up both sides, right?
Watch it! I think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again!
Yeah?
A lot
really?
Of people still counting on us!
I'm just getting warmed up!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Whoa!
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
That's well, somebody threw out
50%
grenade.
Decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment.
I can't even see what the fuck's going on. I'm...
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
I don't know what's going on. This
longer.
Is what exactly what I was afraid of. Enemies all around you.
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door for
And I don't know.
Damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Yeah. This is what exactly what I was afraid about with Mass Effect Andromeda. Oh, let's just put you in the middle of everything.
Sarah, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
Okay.
Ryder, get over here. That's an order.
I'm over here. What do you want? Oh, here we go.
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Now, why could you do this and they couldn't? Do you even know what you're doing?
Back on the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Get a broken face mask all over again.
Repeat, we need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
That doesn't look good.
Move! She's going into cardiac arrest.
Pulse is weakening. Tell the Ark to prep medbay. Come on!
Is this supposed to be metagel or something?
Implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back, Sarah.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here.
What was Liam doing on the ground?
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm so sorry, Sarah. I know this must be a blow.
I can't believe he's gone. One minute, everything was fine, and then...
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Sarah.
Why?
Can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
Why? Let's go that way.
You saw my dad in action. It takes years to become a Pathfinder.
You'll learn as you go. Besides, you won't be doing this alone.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. She needs to rest first. She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
For what?
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
I'm not sure what Sam's supposed to do in making her the Pathfinder. I don't know what special abilities Sam provides. And I've read the codex on this dude. I guess that's the main bad guy, obviously.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda initiative.
She already knows that. Solarian,
and Turian arcs should be there too.
She should already know that, right?
Let's hope they've had better luck. Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom. Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
All right. Well, where are you guys going? I don't know. Can we save now? Is that actually possible? Still can't save. My God. What the world? Why can't we save? I haven't been able to save this game ever. What in the world? Well, still gonna end this episode here.
Captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7, but we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Okay. Fine. I think we will pause it here. Exactly what I was afraid about was not going to be able to see the enemies. They're going to be all around you, and you're not going to be able to see them. So, yeah, my worst fears. We'll see how this goes, though, until next time.